What's going on, superhero fans? This is the Spider Reviewer coming to you with good news that pictures have been revealed of the Atom exosuit and Brandon Routh will be wearing it in this season of Arrow. If you don't want to see it, I recommend not continuing with this video because I will be showing pictures really soon and we'll be discussing about it really quick. So if you don't want to see it, leave now. Alright, here it is. Brandon Routh will be getting a new red and blue suit, and he's not Superman anymore, he's Atom. And man, I think it looks great. Very Iron Man-esque, very Halo-ish too as well. And man, he looks great. And he will be donning this suit, I want to say, the 15th episode of Arrow, Nandapar Bat. And I can't wait to see what he does. I'm pretty sure his mask will turn dark or something to hide his secret identity. And you can also see him on the 18th episode of The Flash, All-Star Team-Up. It looks great, guys. Enjoy.